guys, Raul here from Expedition. And so today I'm here just to show the vaccines and the sequels of the Clean Collective Mojito, the ads which you have just seen now. So I'll just show you like what kind of transitions, what kind of B-roll kind of movements which I personally use for creating this video, and what kind of lens cameras being I personally use myself. So let's go for that. Initially, like, it took me like 20 to 30 minutes of like preparation, like whatever thing which is coming on my mind, I was just noting on like steps, I would say. And this made me easy to like take what kind of angles and what kind of shots to be taken, and the lights, where the lights should be going. Trying to do the B-roll transition, I was thinking like, well, I can do this on the completely on the gimbal, but that's absolutely wrong, my friends. Like, you need to have a good handheld movement, just vertical, horizontal, whatever style you make. And it's kind of like a trial and error which you learn by yourself making mistakes. So each shot which I've taken, like I had to take maybe 10-15 times, and the best one, I have to take the memory card, plug into the computer, laptop, or I just have checked which one is the best shots. And yeah, this is kind of a trial and error which you can learn by yourself and try your own style which you can make. So hope you guys enjoy the video and you guys are staying well and safe. And please, if you haven't subscribed the channel, subscribe the channel, like the button, and you'll be getting more subscriptions and the videos which I'm being posting on. So thank you guys.